The slippery slope of mental decline starts very subtly. Back in the day, this was called senility. Today, it's a much different story. Have you ever forgotten where you put your keys? Of course. Walk into a room and wonder why? That might just be life, or it might be your brain waving a little red flag saying, hey, help me out here. Hi, I'm Dr. Doug, and this is your 2-minute brain boost from Mom Brain 101, where we help you move nimbly, think brilliantly, and live your life boldly. And that's what we're going to do today. We're going to help you with those types of things early on. Today, I'm talking about mild cognitive decline, also known as mild cognitive impairment, for short, MCI. Now, remember, cognitive or cognition means having to do with thinking or the brain or both. MCI is the earliest stage of brain slowdown. Science is now proving it's completely reversible, but only if you catch it early. Here are 3 ideas that you can take home today that will save your brain and possibly save your life. Here's the first one. Spot the subtle signs. This isn't about forgetting your cousin's birthday. We're talking about name recall and the struggles with that, losing your train of thought mid-sentence, or repeating yourself without realizing it. Alzheimer's disease expert Dr. Dale Bredesen calls this SCI, or subjective cognitive impairment. You feel it before anybody else will. Now, point number 2 is this. What you can do right now is absolutely important. This stage is the window of opportunity that you need to take advantage of. The most effective steps, sleep like it's your job. Ditch sugar and processed foods, including seed oils. Exercise daily, take care of your insulin sensitivity, and don't underestimate brain stimulation. Learn a new language, play music, or finally, try that pottery class you've always been wanting to do. Keep it simple and make it fun. Your brain loves those fun things. And the final point, how about the caregiver's role for loved ones that have Alzheimer's or dementia? Caregivers often brush off these signs. Oh, you're just getting older, they say. But that denial delays action. Instead, get curious, support healthy habits, and create an environment that encourages engagement, not retirement. Let's wrap this up by letting you know that your life is not over. In fact, this is the point where the slope can still go up, still go your way, and you must sharpen your brain. So if your memory feels off, it's not too late. It just might be your brain asking for help. And if this sparked a light bulb moment, hit subscribe, share it with a loved one, and let's keep those neurons firing together. This is Dr. Doug.